Right, I got my feet tapping. Hope I get your feet tapping tonight as well. Very welcome to the Lanark Memorial Hall. I'm Dave Marshall from Radio Clyde, off here about an hour ago. It's further to Lanark than I thought it was. Welcome to the show tonight. Dave Hankin, big band on stage. And some great songs to hear over the next couple of hours or so tonight. I've made two trips to Lanark that I can recall over the last few years. One time I actually came down by train, and to cut a long story short, one of our guys that works with us on Radio Clyde, John Shannon, looks after the rail reports and the show in the morning. And he was a bit of a train buff, and he said, look, I've got an idea. Do you fancy driving a train just for a couple of miles, 2 or 3 miles? I said, great idea. So in fact, about 10 years ago, I got to drive a train from Motherwell, and the destination was Lanark. I didn't realise at that time Lanark was actually a dead end. So he says, it's quite important you stop the train at the right place on the platform on the way down. Now, I think it was Wishaw, Carl Luke was all right, it was okay. But I do recall stopping the train at Lanark, and being very cautious at Lanark. So if you're on that train, you'll remember it, because the train stopped about 400 yards from the buffers that hit the platform, and most of the passengers had to walk all the way up. The second occasion was to open a bathroom, a very salubrious bathroom showroom, just across the road, next street round here, about, 10, 15 years ago. Sadly, it closed very shortly after I opened it, but I hope that won't reflect in the performance tonight by the guys in the band. Very well welcome to the Memorial Hall. I can tell you the bar will be open throughout the concert tonight, so feel free to move around while the guys are on stage playing, and also to use the bar as well, of course. I've been asked to make sure you don't use glasses upstairs in the balcony. No glasses upstairs in the balcony. Right, the opening number tonight was composed by Sammy Nestico. You heard Laurie Hamilton on piano, Ian Jenkins on tenor sax, and our own Bill Lothian on drums near the end.
Thank you.
Birdland, of course, and Birdland, made famous by Weather, which is also a famous big band version by Mason Ferguson, became, of course, Manhattan Transfer's signature tune back in 1980. It was the most played jazz version of that particular year, featuring Billy Young and John Henry.